I'm gonna probably do two and then grab the 140. All right, you can go. All right, so we're doing 5 laps, but I'm only gonna do 2 on this. I've been working out a lot lately, so I'm pretty sore. Whoa, my back brake isn't working. All right, it's working, I think. I don't know, I had to change my tube yesterday and I kind of messed up my back brake in the process. Really hard to see. I know, by that I mean it's really easy to see, but you need to be able to see the ground to really ride well, so that's what's hard to see. Man, dusty, there's poison oak everywhere. Not the smoothest riding, but we're doing it. Oh no, you all right? Oh shoot. Luckily there's not too much poison oak there. It's pretty dusty. Your best bet maybe is just like try to turn around wheelie. Are we leaking gas? Fun. Whew. I'm dying already. I'm super tired. Oh shit. He hit the jump, no way. Ooh. Ooh. That's not good. I wouldn't break anything. That was a sick line. That's terrifying.
Is it a bee?
Dude, I just hear wings next, right in my ear. I'm like, okay. And I have really bad luck. I'm not like, that's a real thing, but I've been stung by bees so many gosh darn times. Yee, no mullet anymore. Sorry, viewers. Yeah, it's Cinco de Mayo right now, and y'all went out super late on Friday, and it's Sunday now, but, you know, when you get older, going out sucks for multiple days after. If you go as hard as I'm assuming he did. Doing sick stuff on this bike. Dude, I had a sick section. On the uphill, I scrubbed one of them. So rad.
That's sick.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess I'll hit this jumper, doodle.
You want me to go ahead and film it?
Yeah, sure.
Yo, alright, so you're done, I'm guessing? Like, on laps?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, you gotta come film.